That is not cool. Who did that?
Chris. Go ahead and get your radio, though. I mean, you're gonna need your radio today.
Should make you get
it. I didn't do it to you, Mike. Seriously, though, I'm about to hit the floor, so I need you to get your radio out of there. No, my radio's right here. Come on, well, let's at least find the radio.
Oh.
Yeah. Come on. Chris, how do you feel?
Good, man.
That was good. He's gonna get it back, though.
Is he?
Did that fall out of his cabinet?